Okay. All right, I'm gonna set the charges. Cover my ass. I'm guessing nobody else here knows how to set blasting charges so they'll actually take down the barricade without collapsing the pass. Take a while. Got that one!
What happened?
Let me put it in technical terms. No boom. Must be a problem with the detonator. Keep these assholes off me while I go check.
Zombies coming up behind us. Zombies on our left. Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are royally screwed. The detonator's shot, or else the receiver is. Bottom line, there's no way to blow this thing from a safe distance.
Can't we just shoot it? Set it off that way?
What is this, an action movie? This is C4 we're talking about here. You can light it on fire and it won't go off. It only detonates if you hit it with an electrical current.
So, what? We're trapped?
Well, unless somebody walks up to the bomb, rips the electrical leads out of the detonator and jams them into the charge by hand, yeah.
I'll do it.
What?
I'll set it off.
No,
look,
you can't.
I'm living on borrowed time as it is. It's not like anyone's still making the meds I need, right? Please. I'd rather go out like this than lying delirious in a bed somewhere.
Sorry, kid. If we're going by who's dying first, I got you beat by at least a few months. Besides, you wouldn't even know which end of the wire to strip.
You sure about this?
Christ, no. I want to live. But, well, since that's not looking too likely, I might as well be the guy you tell your grandkids about. Hey. You assholes better build a statue of me.
Let's move!
Wait. Wait a minute.
Lily, we don't have the time.
Just a second.
What is that?
I wanted to leave something behind for the people that didn't make it. Even if nobody knows what it means but us, they deserve to be remembered.
Come on, Lil. Mother of God.
What do we do now?
We go to work.